College football now. Sad news in Aggieland as Texas A&M Heisman Trophy winner John David Crow died today at the age of 79. The bruising running back won the Heisman Trophy in 1957. The first member of the Aggies to claim that honor, Johnny Manziel, was the second. Crow, the second pick in the 1958 NFL draft, a four-time Pro Bowl selection, and a pro career he spent with the Cardinals and 49ers.